Hello guys, it's me, OpenRDTV, and today I'll be making DIYs because this was the most suggested on Lps Amino. So the first one is a flower crown. Scissors,
yarn, a napkin or napkin because it's easier to cut.
And of course, an LPS. So I start off by cutting some yarn because this will be our
Second, draw some flowers but make sure that they're not too big, because if they're too big, it might get really big. Now, just draw them kind of.
After that, you need to cut the flowers, and it's okay if they're not perfectly cut. But before that, also, you will need yellow marker, or a marker that has the same color as the yarn, because it will look really cute and it will look like they have the same color. And I don't really like if the yarn is green and I put yellow, it just works better with yellow. So yeah. Use the pen to make holes at the middle of the flowers so you can put the yarn in them in the middle. And yeah. And girl, what the heck? Okay, let's do this. So after that you made the hole, you need to put the yarn in them. Just like you just pretend that you're sewing, you put the thread in the needle. Yeah, you got the idea. After that, separate them and you should have. And after that, leave some space so you can tie it around your LPS. Then, after that, cut the axis. But leave some space so the knob won't open up some place. And yeah. So this DIY is really good, especially for summer and spring, because those just look so adorable, and you don't have to make like tons of them. You just have to make two or three, and you can have really cute DIYs for spring. Also, if you follow me on Lps Amino and comment on my almost spring is almost here. If you want to comment something that bothers you, I will be sure to answer it as fast as I can. Thanks for watching. Bye.